Today, we're gonna make a cat tree. If you're like me, no idea what a cat tree was, stick around and you're gonna find out. It'll be worth it. So this cat tree is gonna be for our friends Patricia and Joao. They had a dog put down recently, unfortunately, which was part of their family for a very long time, and they have several cats, and Patricia's a cat fan. In fact, she's the one who told us about the cat tree in the first place. So we thought it'd be nice to make her a cat tree for their house. Or a cat wall. I'm not entirely sure what it's called. Cat playground? Cat tree wall playground. Something like that. And Joao also happens to be my jiu-jitsu teacher, so I'd better do a good job or it'll be mataleo for me. So this project is the perfect opportunity for me to raid my scrap boxes. So this is one of my first attempts at a finger pull. As you can see, it didn't go very well. But now I have a great opportunity to clean out underneath here too. Looks like it needs it. This is round one of my offcuts box raid. I'm gonna have to do a few more, I think. But what we've got here is a bit of oak. Very fancy, lucky cats. Bit of ply. I'm gonna start milling down the different components now and then see what's left over or what needs to be found still amongst my other scrap drawers, my backup scrap drawers. We'll go from there. Thank you. Hello.
Hi.